Most people think it smells bad and causes dragon breath, but that's why it's usually used in cooking. Though, what can raw garlic really do for you? This beauty is part of the allium family, means it's related to onions. It's absolutely nutritious. It contains manganese, vitamin B6 and B1, and vitamin C. It also has selenium, fiber, calcium, potassium, phosphorus, copper, and iron. It definitely boosts the immune system. I myself am vulnerable to cold sores because I bite my lip a lot. And on the days when I don't really eat garlic, that's when I start to have the beginning stages of a cold sore. But after eating garlic for a few days, that nasty beginning stage just goes away. It reduces blood pressure. And because of this, when you do eat raw garlic, you should limit your amount, especially if you have low blood pressure like me, because eating too many cloves of raw garlic at once can cause a shock to the body. It improves cholesterol levels, so that means it lowers the risk of heart disease. It also balances your hunger levels, so you only eat when you're actually hungry, and when you're full, it will notify your body in time, so you don't overeat. It also may increase longevity, but studies really haven't been done for that. What's interesting is it used to be used as a performance enhancer in ancient Greece. Interesting, huh? It helps detoxify heavy metals out of the body, which is awesome. It may improve bone health because of the amount of calcium it contains. And last but not least, you guys are gonna love this. Garlic is actually an aphrodisiac, so it increases sex drive. It's better to eat garlic raw because you get more of the nutrients that it contains, because cooking it actually reduces the potency of the garlic itself. Now, if you like those facts about garlic, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore.